about things.
It'll be light soon.
It's never really dark here.
Bobby, the chess you've been playing is really inspired.
It's almost all theory and memorization. People think there are all these options, but there's usually one right move. Of course, in the end, there's no place to go.
If I know the Jews in the U.S., they may come at me with some attack I don't expect. Life is like that, and people are living in a dream world. Not really paradoxical. Chess is basically a search for truth, right? So I'm searching for the truth.